Russian scientists developing coronavirus UV light therapy. Andrei Govardovsky, the head of the Leponsky Institute of Physics and Power Engineering at Rosatom, said, Russian scientists have found a way to use ultraviolet light as a coronavirus treatment. Rosatom is Russia's state nuclear agency and the largest producer of electricity in Russia. Govardovsky said the Russian scientists are selecting molecules and gas components that will remain active when inhaled and will emit ultraviolet light directly into the lungs. He spoke of his hopes that a UV light therapy could also be used as a way to treat other diseases such as cancer and tuberculosis. The project, which the scientists have named Luminous Gas, has yet to be linked to any risks associated with UV exposure such as cancer. According to the Moscow Times, Govardovsky did not say when his institute will publish the results of their research or if they plan to commercialize the luminous gas. U.S. President Donald Trump had previously suggested that UV light could be used to treat coronavirus inside the human body. In April, he promoted the use of UV light against the virus, but scientists spoke out about the possible harm of UV radiation. After Trump's comments, the U.S. Department of Homeland Security said findings from one of their studies showed the coronavirus shrinking upon exposure to UV radiation, mimicking natural sunlight. April was a big month for UV-related coronavirus news, as biotech firm I2 Bioscience began collaborating with the Cedars-Sinai Medical Center in Los Angeles on a UV light respiratory catheter as a coronavirus treatment. Biopharmaceutical news site BioWorld reported in April that the Medically Associated Science and Technology, or MAST, team at Cedars-Sinai planned to obtain emergency use authorization from the U.S. Food and Drug Administration for the device. They named the device technology HeLight and work on getting it small enough to fit in a trachea tube. In October 2019, the MAST researchers published a preclinical study in the United European Gastroenterology Journal about the use of UVA light in the gut to treat microbial problems. They did not find any safety problems in that study. They are developing the HeLight device to treat COVID-19 by inserting it in existing intubation in mechanically ventilated patients. The catheter would be able to kill the virus and other microbes in surrounding cells.